this to our room, he'd be the voice of doom. He said that we would thank him later. All day he was solid as a rock, but by 8 o'clock we'd be grumbling. One night, my brother Joe and me climbed down the family tree that grew outside our bedroom window. We ran, though we knew we couldn't last, running from the past, the things that we were born to. It's so bizarre, it runs in the family. All the things we are, on the backseat of the car, with Joseph and Emily. We only see so far, and we all have our daddy's eyes. Looking back, it's so bizarre. You're gonna have to face.